What's up, guys? I'm going to go with that overhead press, strict military style. There's two prerequisites that you need to pass before going overhead. The first one is, can you bring your arms overhead without arching your back? So it looks like this. Straight over. If you're doing something like this, you know, chances are you're going to put a lot of stress on your shoulder when you're going overhead. And the second test that we like to do is the FMS shoulder screen. A little bit tight in there, then the other side. What we want to see is both fists within a palm's distance or a palm and a half of each other. So if you're not passing that, you need to do some stretching, some soft tissue work, and get that cleared before you go overhead.